What was that? No, it's fine. It's fine, don't worry. It's just noise behind you. Not a problem. So, hi, how you doing? Welcome to episode 2 of Proze Enlightenment. Now, if you didn't see the last episode, link is always in the video's description. Go check it out. Not going to fill you in on what happened. We're just going to get straight in. I appear to be in a boat. So, this must be the group that's exploring the base in the future. Am I supposed to be in the front of this boat? I think I am, aren't I? I just walk forward. That's weird. So, alright, let's just check what we got. Ouch, that's my desk. Can I move forward? No, it's going to have to be real life. Right, let's go. So we've got a radio. Does this work? Not with these hands. Right, let's try that again. Do you work? Hello? No? No. Okay, we got a torch. Torch works. Check. Nothing in the bottle that we can interact with. No, fine. But we can interact with these. Oh, I see.
UDB 76.
Oh, that's our radio.
7 4 2 7 9 9 1 4
okay. Oh, look at this.
Mikhail and Larissa. Obstacle. Gathering. Enlightenment. I'm glad that you turned to my ghost station. If you are hearing this signal, it means that you've reached Cascade. It looks like a reservoir with a spillway system. It's possible I'm not alive at the moment, but I am the only one who can help you. My name is Anatoly Skladovsky.
I serve
as an engineer at the Enlightenment Research Center. You might have noticed my project right behind that canyon. It's called DUGA, the Over the Horizon so-called radar. I was in charge of the PR-03E experiment. My group was working on the brightest of inventions. We were conducting radiobiological experiments to ensure the future of agriculture, cure fatal diseases, and solve the environmental issues. No one in the world has ever seen such powerful technologies we were using in our experiments. I was both inspired and scared of such power. Then, one day, my fears turned into reality. This peaceful research turned into the military's technology development. They forced me to create a weapon, an uncontrolled weapon. I continued working under the threat of a gun, realizing that my work endangers humanity. I had to take control of the situation. That's why I gathered the people I could trust and started the disclosure campaign. We called ourselves Proze. Each day we made attempts to sabotage the project and reveal the awful truth so that Enlightenment would be forced to shut down the facilities and prevent the forthcoming disasters. We had to work secretly to protect ourselves and our families. It was a war. A war between a few men and the Soviet system. Over the years, we've managed to collect a lot of secret data and samples, revealing the true intent and research around DUGA that could endanger not only Enlightenment, but the whole Soviet Imperial Wheel. We were so close to revealing the conspiracy. Most of the Proze members were caught, imprisoned, or murdered. I'm afraid they will soon uncover me too. I'm leaving the guidelines and instructions in case I fail, and the PR-03E experiment will be executed. You must investigate the area to find our shelter, and get the dug-up blueprints to make your way to the Over the Horizon radar.
What an awesome way to do an intro. I was not expecting that. I want that sound played every time I enter a room. Right. So, I guess in our backpack is on us. To grab your backpack, put your hand behind your shoulder, then press and hold grip. Okay. Important objects can't be thrown away. Take the flashlight by pressing the grip. I'm right-handed, so I'll put you here. And then, do we just put this on? Yep. Switch the light on with the trigger button. Okay, done. To put your item in your backpack, reach over your shoulder. Simple enough. Oh. So, who lit the campfire?
My phone's dead. Not sure how long I've been here. My head is about to explode. I don't remember how I appeared here. I'm scared. I hope Tony's looking for me. I can't stay here much longer, waiting for whatever. If anyone will find this, I'm alive. But I have no idea where I'm going. Cheers. Valerie.
Uses I a lot, doesn't she? It's all about her. Right, burn the note. No evidence can be left behind. Let's burn that as well, just in case. Do we need this, do you think? We put it in our little backpack. Guessing we don't need it. Right, in that case, environmentally unfriendly, burn it. Where'd our torch go? Okay. Oh, there it is. Turn it off for now, but we'll keep hold of it. Amateur radio direction finding, also known as foxtailing. Solve complicated puzzles while rallying in order to achieve the goal under difficult physical conditions and time limits. The goal is to find hidden transmissions, also called foxes, as fast as possible while using only a direction finding receiver, a map, a compass, and their orientating skills. Radio receiver is easier. It's easy to use. Switch it on and catch the radio frequencies of the transmitter. Listen to the signal. The high pitch gets you closer to the fox. Ah, right. Okay, so that's why we need our radio. Okay, as always, burn the evidence or gently stack it on top of the fire. Whichever. So, can we go in the tent? No. I should brought toilet roll. Fair enough. Oh yeah, right. Let's not get distracted. Let's just turn it off. There we go. Do it that way. Yep, okay. If I take the radio out, how do we turn you on? Can I turn you on? Can I turn you on? No, alright. So, do I have to put this on and then put that in? Then take that off? Or am I just doing that wrong? Probably. Alright, welcome to Toxic Mastering a Backpack. Okay, let's have a look over here. This looks fine. How do I? Oh, like this. Not the easiest to do. Turn the knob of the radio to find the ghost station. Intense vibration will help you configure the message. Okay, thank you. Right, now you're not going to be able to know this, but the Rift controller is vibrating. Is that it? Bored with that. Wow, okay. Any of this going on? Well, I'd take all of this with me.
1976, second work shift. Anatoly Sklodowski speaking. The sample number 53. 3. Test failed. The frequency wasn't right. There's too much power. Sample is destroyed. It's getting harder to control the power.
Okay, so these tools are here in case we need them. Can we get over this?
Still don't have any successful results.
Oh, can I break any of this?
Lead to unpredictable consequences. The chamber started acting weird on 500.
Alright, so we know that the tools are there.
The village citizens reported some strange noise generated by their home radios. And some of them complained about sudden headaches. The current precautions are not enough. I will write an official inquiry to my superior.
Alright, this backpack's going to take a little bit of getting used to. There we go. Alright, fine, we're off. Swap hands. So yeah, that radio, you could actually just touch the top and it was lighter and easier to use. But other than that, no problem. So what am I doing? Ah! We've got a cog. We're missing a handle. Right, that's not going to let me turn. This looks like part of our first problem. We've got some tools and stuff over there. Let's have a look and see what else is there. Okay. Shelter meeting, February the 15th, 11. All precautions must be held. Right, I keep going to put stuff in my backpack, but I'm not. Nope. Got a hole in my backpack. So let's have a look. Something broken off of here. Yeah, this has. But that's not going to work. Is there another bit over here? Save our battery. Yes, there it is. Oh, am I going to need a hammer, do you think? Good. Oh, it doesn't make any sound. Oh. No. So we need to put this on. Doesn't need that, so what? There we go. Problem solved. We need the fuel. No. Let's get our torch out. There we go. What's that? No, it's fine. It's fine, don't worry. It's just noise behind you. Not a problem. Oh, that's a guard. Do I have to hide? Do I have to hide? Alright, so it's saving. Something bad's probably going to happen. Now, Anatoly, wasn't that us in the last video? I can't remember. Oh, what have we got here?